In this video, I will demonstrate how to work with software on Research Computing's Summit supercomputer through the use of modules. Research Computing uses modules to manage software on our resources. Loading the module for a particular software package prepares your Linux environment for use of that software by setting the appropriate environment variables. These variables specify the location of files and libraries needed to run the software. We will be using the module command to load and manage software. You can type module at the command prompt to see a list of options to use with the command. The subcommands that we will discuss in this video are list, avail, spider, load, unload, and purge. We will demonstrate how to work with modules on Summit's compile nodes. However, best practices for working with modules would be to include the relevant commands in a script, discussed at the end of this video. From a login node, type sshscompile to log in to one of Summit's compile nodes. Running the module list command shows that no modules are currently loaded. Obtain a list of available modules by running the module avail command. The command reports modules that are immediately available to load. This may change as you load more modules. We notice that one of the modules available to load is MATLAB/R2016B. To load that module, type module load MATLAB/R2016B. Now, when you type module list, you will see that this MATLAB module is currently loaded. To unload the module, type module unload. To unload all modules loaded, type module purge. If the module you want to find doesn't show up in these lists, try searching for it using the module spider command, which provides a more extensive list of all available modules. The output shown is organized hierarchically. You may be required to load certain modules, like compiler modules, before you can use other modules. You can also use this command to gain more information about how to load a specific module. Let's look at the LAMP software as an example of this hierarchical structure. Typing module spider LAMPs will tell you that in order to get more information about the specific version of LAMPs, you'll want to run module spider LAMPs/31MAR17. Typing this command will then tell you that you need to load other pieces of software first, an Intel compiler and IMPI. If we type module load Intel/17.4 and module load IMPI/17.3, we can then type module load LAMPs/31MAR17 to load the LAMPs module. The hierarchical module system is designed this way to allow the flexibility to load different versions of software or compilers to meet individual needs, while also ensuring that incompatible combinations of modules are not loaded at the same time. Best practices for users would be to include the commands module load Intel/17.4, module load IMPI/17.3, and module load 31MAR17 in your batch script when you are submitting a job. When running an interactive job, you would load these modules after running the sinteractive command. This example shows how to discover available modules and load prerequisites.